Hey, what's up? It's me, it's my day off. Got another one.
Oh, weird, awesome. I'll accept it. Yes, this is the first time I'm talking today, because I just got up. I just got up from this bed. 11:30, I think it's 12 by now, because I've been on my phone like a fucking idiot. What am I gonna start off my day with to eat? Fuck. Ow. I stayed up late and it felt great. I listened to some music last night. I felt like I was being productive musically because I was listening to new stuff. I started with Rayleigh Ritchie's... I don't know how you fucking say his name. Rayleigh Ritchie's... Your Man Now, Boy, I think it is. It took me until halfway through the album to figure out that it basically is a pop album. It's kind of hip-hop-y, but I liked it. The thing that made me want to listen to it, since I like... Oh my god, it's the second track. That track. And I won't fool forever. He's British. I don't know how to sound British. You know what? I think I should not make my bed. Just kind of pull the covers up. So, having my computer on with this weather, but wait, before I even go any further, let me look at the temperature. Let's kind of step outside. It's always much cooler out here for some reason, no matter. Even if I put my window, open my window, okay, how about in the sun? Warm in the sun. Yeah, I touched my nose. Yeah. I'm just trying to feel out the day. 76. There is supposed to be chances of rain, lightning, and everything. We got a little rain last night, and it stopped very quickly. Here's my mail. And, ugh. Nose things. Nose things. It's time to make my bed. And I should open my window to cool it. Cool off the day. But I've made a list of... No, I haven't actually made a list, but I've trying to... I usually do write everything down, but last night I was going through Spotify and all the albums that I saved to listen to and all this. And I've kind of just cleared out the things I obviously don't really listen to anymore, or I didn't like. I know I don't like. Like, I don't listen to King Diamond actively, but he's pretty interesting. So I kept, like, the best of, and, you know, his biggest album with, you know, The Family Ghost.
could easily fall.
It'll break your neck.
Abigail has been for a year and 4 years.
Still born, born.
Yep. This is what I'm gonna do. This is what I gotta do. This is what you must do. Round up front. That's pretty much.
Here's still here. What a temple, the perfect beat.
Yes, give me some of this cool air. For once, I'm actually saying it. But yeah, I listen to Campfire, their more recent album. Pretty good riffs. First half of the album caught me, and then I just started getting tired because I was tired. It was like approaching 2:30. And I thought I need to give their other albums a try, maybe like older ones. Because I had a ton of their albums saved. Because I just thought, like, if I'm into black metal and all of this, I should probably listen to Campfire. And I saw a lot of people like their newer album or favorite that at the moment. Yeah, and then Graveland. It's like they have a split coming out or has come out with Nocturnal Mortem. So I should probably check them out more. I thought I listened to one thing of theirs, but I can't recall it. I have to go to the bathroom. Yeah, I cleared up good. Let me bring up the album that I listened to. This is something I don't usually listen to.
But when I'm here, I need your kindness, cause the climb is always stressful.
clumsily gas myself by thinking I'll be better off alone. I leave my peace in pieces all around the decent people back at home. 'Cause I'm a big boy hitting out of my well near. If I pull the wool back from my eyes, I can't see clear. The world is at my feet and I am standing on the ceiling. Delusions grand, now I'm a free agent.
Yeah.
I'm here to make a stand for causing.
This song. Anybody wanna try us? Let them try it. Fly by us. Never really better. Nothing gets better. I think you want to hear. No matter what the other. Still pop. Still pop. You're a man now. Yeah, I actually thought it was really good. The dog's rising. Please, you went up. And I won't even ask. Yeah, I don't know what it was about this that drew me to it. I was like, well, now I'm about to explain that. Probably, his voice. It goes like to singing, rappy kind of stuff, soulful. I don't know, it's smooth, very smooth. Not just the his voice, just the whole tracks and such. Because I'm a big fan. If I close the door. I have to use the bathroom, so I'll be back.